traveling far without a home, but not without a star. Free, only want to be free. We huddle close and hang on to a dream. On the boats and on the it seems so far away. We're traveling light today in the eye of a storm. In the eye of a storm. Home to a new and a shiny place. Make our bed and we'll say our grace. Freedom's light burning warm. Freedom's light burning warm. Everywhere around the world, they come into America. Every time that flag's unfurled, they come into America. Got a dream. Take them there. They're coming to America. Got a dream they come to share. They're coming to America. They're coming to America. They're coming to America. They're coming to America. Country tis of thee, sweet land of liberty, of thee I sing, of thee I sing.
Far amber waves of grain. a purple mountain majesties over the fruited plain. But now wait a minute, I'm talking about America, sweet America. You know, God done shed his grace on thee. He crowned thy good. Yes, he did. Heavy brotherhood from sea to shining sea. You know, I wish I had somebody to help me sing this.
County Courthouse Square. On a park bench, an old man was sitting there. I said, "Your old courthouse is kind of run down." He said, "No, it'll do for our little town." I said, "Your old flagpole has leaned a little bit, and that's a ragged old flag you got hanging on it." He said, "Have a seat." And I sat down. "Is this the first time you've been to our little town?" I said, "I think it is." He said, "I don't like to brag, but we're kind of proud of that ragged old flag. You see, we got a little hole in that flag there when Washington took it across the Delaware. And it got powder burned the night that Francis Scott Key sat watching it write and say, 'Can you see?' And it got a bad rip in New Orleans, Packenham and Jackson tugging at its seams. And it almost fell at the Alamo beside the Texas flag, but she waved on, though. She got cut with a sword at Chancellorsville, and she got cut again at Shiloh Hill. There was Robert E. Lee, Beauregard, and Bragg, and the south wind blew hard on that ragged old flag. On Flanders Field in World War I, she got a big hole from a Bertha gun. She turned blood red in World War II. She hung limp and low a time or two. She was in Korea, Vietnam. She went where she was sent by her Uncle Sam. She waved from our ships upon the briny foam, and now they've about quit waving back here at home. In her own good land here, she's been abused. She's been burned, dishonored, denied, and refused. And the government for which she stands is scandalized throughout the land. And she's getting threadbare and she's wearing thin, but she's in good shape for the shape she's in. 'Cause she's been through the fire before, and I believe she can take a whole lot more. So we raise her up every morning, we take her down every night, we don't let her touch the ground, and we fold her upright. On second thought, I do like to brag, 'cause I'm mighty proud of that ragged old flag.
just my children and my wife. Thank my lucky stars to be living here today, 'cause the flag still stands for freedom and they can't take that away. And I'm proud to be an American, where at least I know I'm free. And I won't forget the men who died, who gave that right to me. And I gladly stand up next to you and defend her still today, 'cause there ain't no doubt I love this land. God bless the USA. From the lakes of Minnesota to the hills of Tennessee, across the plains of Texas, from sea to shining sea, from Detroit down to Houston and New York to LA, there's pride in every American heart, and it's time we stand and say that I'm proud to be an American, where at least I today, 'cause there ain't no doubt I love this land. God bless the USA. And I'm proud to be an American, where at least I know I'm free. And I won't forget the men who died, who gave that right to me. And I gladly defend her still today, 'cause there ain't no doubt I love this land. God bless the